there was a boater going into Long Lake. My inspector found a zebra mussel on a weed attached to the trailer, and he stopped him, asked him where he came from. He came from Hand Lake, and we went back to Hand with the sheriff's county dive team, and we found the zebra mussels right away and were able to get it on the infested waters list. Now people can take precautions so they don't transport any more zebra mussels from that lake.